Wuling Hong Guang Mini EV is an electric model, its latest and cheapest model around $4,000. The brand is a joint venture with General Motors to target younger consumers. Unlike most electric vehicles, this car can be plugged into a normal 220-volt outlet. The model is equipped with the BMS, Intelligent Battery Management System, as well as low-temperature preheating technology and battery insulation. More than 57% of its body consists of high-strength steel. It also comes with the anti-lock braking system, ABS, with electronic brake force distribution, EBD. The tire pressure monitoring system, TPMS, and reversing radar. The back seats are equipped with two ISOFIX, child safety seat, restraint interfaces to cater to young families. This model has posted impressive sales figures thus far, with 33,094 units sold in China during 1 month, making the microcar the best-selling EV in the Chinese market, beating the Tesla Model 3. In fact, the Wuling Hong Guang Mini EV was the only EV in China that sold more than 30,000 units in a month.